The opponent section in Holdem Manager 3 makes reviewing opponents a breeze. Now, before we dive into this section, I want to remind everyone that the more hands you have, the more accurate the data will be. And this is true throughout Holdem Manager. So if you've only played 50 to 100 hands, the data here doesn't have enough samples to draw any conclusions whatsoever. 1,000 hands on an opponent is when I would start using this data for opponent review. Single opponent is brand new for Holdem Manager 3. Single opponent is a place to be if you just want to look at key stats and other poker data for a single player. Change the players you want to look at here. You can see we have some key stats and win rates by stakes for the currently selected player. The bottom section displays more key stats with pie charts to simplify the review process. View every single session the player has played, look at the biggest hands, and perform line analysis on the selected player here. Also new for HM3 is the compare opponents section. You guessed it, we can compare two players side by side here. I've already loaded two players here, but you can change the players by clicking the change text. Now, these two players both have over 100,000 hands, so this is great data to look at. The MGL MSTR guy, that's me, and I've also loaded another player with over 100,000 hands. All the red lines are my data points, and the green lines are the other player's data points. So by quickly glancing at this data, I can see I do everything more often than this player except cold call, flop c-bet, fold the flop c-bet, and win at showdown. View a list of opponents was so good in HM1 that it makes a return for HM3. The opponent list is a great place to find winning players in your database. Just make sure if you decide to analyze a player, make sure they have lots of hands. I personally like sorting this by total hands to find the best players with the most hands. The graph at the bottom displays data for your entire database. As we click on players, you can see the data for the stats selected is blue. Use a combination of these opponent views to gain an edge at the poker table. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.